Hello everyone, this is Bro. You are watching Medicine Plant YouTube channel. We are seeing one of the important traditional medicinal plant. It is Euphorbia prostrata. It is belongs to Euphorbiaceae member. This is very important traditional medicinal plant to cure the emeritus. Name is Euphorbia prostrata. It is belongs to Euphorbiaceae member. Common name is Prostrata sand mat. It is originated South America. Now it is all over. Plant contains different types of phytochemicals, mainly phenol compound, flavonoids and alkaloid compounds. Terpenoid also present. Plant useful for the medicinal purpose, control bleeding and emeritus, and also it is and diabetic, particularly in the melatitis.